Lately, the tech world's been buzzing about the Volonaut Airbike. Its futuristic design instantly grabbed attention, with some people even calling it the future of personal transportation. But of course, there are also those who suspect it's just AI-generated or a clever fake. Interestingly though, there's actually another hoverbike out there that's just as cool. It's called the Hoverbike S3X by Hoversurf. Let's start with the Hoverbike S3X. This one's built by Hoversurf, a Russian company that's been in the hoverbike game for years. It weighs just 115 kilograms without a rider but can carry up to 110 kilograms. Top speed? 110 kilometers per hour, pretty quick for a flying machine. Technically, it's capable of flying up to 150 meters, but for safety and airspace regulations, it's usually limited to around 5 meters. It can stay airborne for about 30 minutes and cover a max distance of 20 kilometers. What makes it interesting is the onboard control system called Matrix, a high-tech setup that boosts performance and responsiveness by up to 100%, with an automatic backup system ready to kick in if something goes wrong. The downside, that 30-minute flight time feels a little short for longer commutes, and the pre-order price sits at a hefty $150,000, definitely not cheap. Now, let's talk about the Volonaut Airbike. This one went viral thanks to its super clean, futuristic design. People were left wondering how it even works, since there are no visible propellers or exposed frameworks like other hoverbikes. The body is slim, minimalistic, and looks safe enough for easy maneuvering in the air. That's exactly what makes the Volonaut so eye-catching and intriguing. The catch is, there's still no official info on specs like top speed, flight time, or pricing. So, while it looks insanely cool, we have no idea how it actually performs in real life. Its biggest advantage is definitely the unique, modern design and strong branding, but the lack of technical details leaves a lot of question marks about how ready it is for the market. If we compare them, the S3X clearly takes the lead in terms of proven technology and transparent specs. Hoversurf also has real-world experience, with their previous model, the Scorpion 3, even tested by the Dubai police back in 2017. It's built tough too, operating in extreme temperatures from minus 20 to plus 45 degrees Celsius. On the flip side, its industrial quadcopter-style look with exposed propellers isn't as sleek or futuristic as the Volonaut. Meanwhile, the Volonaut wins big on design. It's the kind of concept that instantly goes viral. The prototype's already been tested, but without solid specs, we're still left guessing about its actual capabilities. Both models face the same major challenges though, strict airspace regulations and high production costs. So, here's the bottom line. The Hoverbike S3X offers advanced tech, proven experience, and market readiness, but it's pricey and limited in flight time. The Volonaut Airbike, it's got a head-turning futuristic design and a working prototype, but with too many unanswered questions about its specs and performance. Now the question is, if you had to pick one, which would you choose? The ultra-futuristic Volonaut, or the proven, battle-tested S3X? Drop your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.